All new this midday, a breakthrough in the fight against the opioid epidemic. Today, Walmart announced it will pay more than $3 billion to settle a nationwide opioid lawsuit. The plan first has to be approved by 43 states before the formal process begins. CVS and Walgreens made a similar announcement earlier this month. The settlements are over the company's alleged roles in the opioid crisis, which has been linked to more than 500,000 deaths nationwide.